So looking at the arteries and veins of the head, we've got the facial artery and vein coming up off the chin here. And the temporal is going to be in front of the ear, coming up past the temple. That's where we can feel our pulse when we're taking our pulse. We turn it around to the back. We've got the occipital artery and vein running along here. And then the maxillary is going to be deep, and it's going to come out through this area where the maxilla and mandibles join together. It'll come through here.